हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सैंडमेयर रिएक्शन। इस रिएक्शन में हम उसका मैकेनिज्म, एप्लीकेशंस और जनरल रिएक्शन दिखेंगे। वी नो दैट अल्किल हैलाइड्स आर प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम द अल्कोहल्स बाय रिएक्टिंग द अल्कोहल्स विथ PCl3, SOCl2 और कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड HCl एंड ZnCl2। बट अरिल हैलाइड्स कैन नॉट बी प्रिपेयर्ड by these methods because direct halogenation of aromatic compounds yields a mixture of isomers and from which it is difficult to isolate the desired isomer. So the Sandmeyer reaction introduce halogen at the desired position of the aromatic ring. So the solution is the Sandmeyer reaction. Due to this reaction we introduce the halogen at the desired position of the aromatic ring. For example, here NH2 group is on the ortho position and this reaction chlorine is introduced at the ortho position. Suppose that if NH2 group is on the para position, so here is the formation of N2 plus due to this NaNO2 HCl. That means here is the NO plus ion, here is the NO plus ion, here is the formation of N2 plus and Cl minus. So our Cl is introduced here due to this Sandmeyer reaction. So let's talk about the mechanism of Sandmeyer reaction. Firstly, we have to discuss about the how NH2 is converted into the N2 plus and Cl minus. So this is the very simple mechanism. In this mechanism, this O minus takes H plus from the acid. We know that we use NaNO2 plus HCl. So this is NaNO2 plus HCl. Here is the formation of our product. Further, this lone pair of oxygen attack here and this OH is removed. That means is taken by H plus or acid. So here our NO plus, NO plus electrophile. And further, when amine is introduced to this NO plus, then the reaction is like this, here and here. So these complexes form and in the presence of minus H plus, like this, minus H plus, so the formation of these, and further this lone pair attack here, it gives here, and this O minus takes this hydrogen, so formation of these. Here not lone pair attack, but here hydrogen, and this formation of this product. After that the lone pair attack here like this, and the formation of C6H5 N2 plus Cl minus. In this case Cl minus is a counter anion, so it attach here. And further, after this further the mechanism is a Sandmeyer mechanism. First mechanism is the conversion of NH2 to the N2 plus Cl minus, and then second mechanism is the Sandmeyer mechanism. In this mechanism, cuprous copper has the power to reduce diazonium ion to aryl radical by oxidation reduction involving one electron transfer. Here we can see the CuCl plus 1 oxidation state takes chlorine, that means Cl minus, and formation of these C6H5 and N2 plus takes place. After that, these cuprous copper form the aryl radical like this. That means here CuCl2 act as a reducing agent. That means it reduce other and oxidize itself. That means Cu2 plus charge. And further, it act as a reducing agent. That means it act as here it has act as a reducing agent, reduce other and itself oxidized. Here it acts as an oxidizing agent. That means oxidized other. Here is oxidation takes place, oxidized other, and itself undergoes the reduction. Here Cu plus one charge. So this is the simple mechanism of Sandmeyer reaction. Now let's talk about the applications of Sandmeyer reaction. Applications are, first one is the preparation of metadichlorobenzene. Metadichlorobenzene, here 2 NH2 group are present, so it get converted into the N2 plus and Cl minus, and after the Sandmeyer reaction it forms metadichlorobenzene. Then the second application is the preparation of 2-chloronaphthalene. In this case, here is the in beta position NH2 group is present, that means beta naphthyl amine. Here N2 plus Cl minus is introduced. Then after the Sandmeyer reaction, here chlorine is introduced. So 2-chloronaphthalene is formed. So this is a simple reaction, that means Sandmeyer reaction. Thanks for watching.